With improved diagnostic practice, the number of people diagnosed with autism has increased dramatically. Yet, an autistic culture has developed, with some individuals seeking a cure and others believing autism should be accepted as a difference and not treated as a disorder. This is where the problem lies.